giant killing as the players head off to Wembley for this weekend's Challenge Cup final.